park, asshole. In the middle of the fucking street. Fucking cocksucker. Alright, sorry about that, guys. See that, all the snow-packed mountain up there? The one on the very left, that's San Gorgonio. The very left. I know you guys know the difference between left and right. Even though the younger generations are becoming dumber and dumber and losing common sense. So yeah, San Gorgonio's up there. You can see it's above the tree line. Just awesome. If you hike up there, you can still get amazing skiing. Like really amazing, like mammoth-type skiing. Because I had my windows down, everything in my car is dusty as a motherfucker. I can't wait to watch those videos, guys. Look at how beautiful our area looks today. Holy shit. Thank you. So the first road we went on today off-road was this one. To the left here, where this dunce is going right now. Alright guys, so we are back in town. What that means for us is, I just hope you guys enjoy the video. We'll do this last little road that shows us Snow Summit beautifully, and then we're done. Thank you. All right, guys. Well, that's all she wrote today. April 30th, 2017, off-roading all over the San Bernardino Mountains, wherever we could. Take care, guys. From Green Valley Lake to Fawnskin, baby.